Hello, my name is Randolph Lee Marset II, and this is the Ad for Change project built for the LA Tech Week Hackathon. This was made by Gino Kim, Robert Points, and Connor Ellison. I'm in the primary backend engineer as well as the concept creator. Robert Points is the project manager. Gino Kim is the front-end engineer and designer, and Connor Ellison is doing presentation work, also helping with the general idea and fleshing out. The point of the thing is to help the homeless within LA as well as the world. So we're gonna go ahead and walk through this. Our project thesis, as it says, is a system that help individuals to collect money by a benefactor watching an ad on their mobile phone. For every ad they watch, credits are given to an individual, allowing them to convert it to cash. The problem here that we see is there's over 320,000 homeless shelters in America. 66,000 of those are in Los Angeles alone. We have projects like HomeKey to help continue building ha new housing, but that doesn't really resolve the problem because there's new homeless created every day, right? Our project allows those individuals to start generating a source of income to help them get off their feet. Our solution's primary functionality is where a user can utilize our service to find an ad for change center. They head to the center to check out and get a sign or with basically a QR code. And then once they have the sign, they can go out and more or less allow individuals to scan it. When the QR code itself is scanned, the benefactor watches an ad on behalf of the beneficiary. At the end of the video, there's upsell to either donate directly to the user or to watching their ad again. Either or absolutely works. And then from there, they can simply close the app. Our plan, if it works out, is to build a simple single portion building, which we can replicate in multiple locations, anything 500 square feet or smaller, more or less a front desk, a back room. And we plan to have at least three staff, two desk administrations, and one supervisor on site, as well as a security guard. This will facilitate payments to be handed out to individuals, as well as for them to come pick up their signs, as well as any other information needs to happen. Additional benefits that we have found out is that these centers can double for informational hubs for people who are in need. People who have problems and solutions, we can be a centralized source where people can come, ask questions, and we can direct them to the proper resources, right? And at the same time, the nature of our programs allow us to scope a wider set of individuals. There's no special skill required. Anybody, who scans that person's QR code, they'll be helping them directly individually. They may not be able to have money for them, but by watching ad, that person can receive some money. And that's basically the project. I'd like to thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day.